After Eid prayers, we distributed Eid gifts here in village Lunda in Charsadda and sweets as well. And now, six people have been identified by the local community who will represent this village. And Brother Mustafa, who is head of our emergency, is meeting with them, with our local staff. And they have identified six requirements for this village. Permanent houses, they have identified clean water they need. Also, they want boundary walls around the village. They want a school. They want all the streets and the footpaths cleared. And finally, build drainage system here, and that's what they are planning right now. When the work has to start, the water has disappeared. Thank God, this area was totally covered. 90% of this village is destroyed, and this is what they are all discussing right now: the future plans for this village. And they are identifying how many houses are required, how many water wells, and this is how we operate. It is the local people who are telling us what they need. It is the local people who are telling us not only what they need, where they need it as well. And these are not any politicians or any, they are ordinary people chosen from among. There was a huge meeting we had there, and the local people identified the six representatives, and that's a committee who are having a discussion with Islamic Relief right now for the future of this village, to discuss the needs and implementation plan. So the message to our donors, our volunteers, you can see your efforts, your donations in action here. On Eid Day, Mustafa, who has been here for the last 5 weeks working, leading the emergency, I have come as well, mainly to witness, to monitor and evaluate and see with my own eyes the impact of your money, where your money is used, how people are planning the future rehabilitation, and make sure Islamic Relief is delivering on the ground. And today they are. And people here are thanking all of you, our donors, volunteers, every one of you, from their depth of heart, from their heart. They are praising, they are sending prayers, and they are very grateful to yourselves for donating for emergency. And hopefully, please keep donating for reconstruction phase here as well. This village, Lunda, is in Charsadda, only a couple of hours drive from Islamabad, not far away. So this is where we are.
One second. Now, the second thing.